Most commercially available servo testers only offer around 120 degrees of travel, which isn't always enough in real-world applications. So, I decided to design my own servo driver circuit that allows a full 180 degrees of travel range. On top of that, this circuit also lets you easily adjust the left and right travel limits. As before, I chose JLC PCB for PCB manufacturing. JLC PCB offers fast and affordable PCB manufacturing solutions for electronics engineers to develop their projects efficiently. You can easily upload your project files, define specifications, and place orders. With JLC PCB's 6-layer boards, you spend less time fighting Uting limits and more time building the actual project. JLC PCB makes 6-layer PCBs truly affordable, professional-grade PCBs without the professional-grade price. Now, let's assemble the circuit and test it. I chose the 5-5-6 dual timer instead of the 5-5-5 single timer. This provides smoother and much more stable servo movements by increasing stability and ease of adjustment. This circuit allows you to operate servos that draw a maximum of 1 amp of current. Servos requiring higher current will exhibit vibrating and unstable responses. I designed another circuit for this type of servos. It's generally the same circuit, but it has an external power input for the servo.